Hi, everybody. Coach Vic here, Revolution Training. Going back to the court of what our gym was made on, boxing. I'm here to demonstrate a couple of offensive moves, defensive moves, everything on the double end bag. The double end bag is one of the most important boxing tools you could be using. You should be doing, if you're boxing in competition, you should be doing 4 to 5 rounds of this every day. I'm here with Coach Wilmer to demonstrate what the double end bag is all about. All right, let's stop for a minute. All right, here's the double end bag. Stay still. When you're in there fighting, people move around with their head like this. So you don't want to waste your punches. This will help you how to hit accurately and throw combinations with punches. First thing you want to learn is the jab. Throw a jab. Okay? Jab. Same jab, right back. See how he moves his head with it? Defense, get out of punch. Jab, move. Jab, move. Now you want to start throwing combos like 1-2. 1-2. Yep, 1-2. Move around the bag constantly so you can actually hit the bag. You might not start fast like that, but start off nice and slow so you get a nice rhythm with the bag. Then now you just work with it. Keep working. Yep. That'll help you be nice and accurate. The double end bag is one of the most important tools to use as a boxer. So please don't be scared to hit it. Work on it.